Why don't you tell him that I'm leaving? Never to come back again. You found somebody who does it better than he can. No more making you cry, no more than gray skies. Girl, we flying on a G5, G5. And we're leaving, never to come back again. So call him shorty and tell him you found a new man. The one that's so, so fly, the one that keep you high. Have you singing all night?
Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Churchill, today is Friday, May 2nd. I'm Tyler and this is BTV. The birthdays for today are Ricky D and Siang L. Happy birthday. Jolly juice is being sold every Friday after school for $3. Get yours today. For all you 8th graders out there, Sunsplash is going to be June 5th. You cannot go if you have 2 dress codes or 2 referrals, so stay good. Now it's time for weather with Kira and Alana.
Hey Churchill, this is your weekly weather report.
I'm Kira.
And I'm Alana.
This is the weather forecast for the week.
Today, it's going to be mostly cloudy with a high of 80 and a low of 49. Tomorrow, it's going to be sunny with a high of 85 and a low of 53.
On Sunday, it's also going to be sunny with a high of 86 and a low of 55. And on Monday and Tuesday, it will also be sunny. On Monday, with a high of 90 and a low of 56. And on Tuesday, with a high of 92 and a low of 54.
See you next time, Churchill. Bye.
Bye.
Are you smarter than a middle schooler? Find out next.
Testing Ms. Hollenbeck's memory of middle school curriculum. How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling grand.
Do you really think you're smarter than a middle schooler?
Today or in general?
In general.
Some days.
Yeah. Okay, for your first question, balance this equation. H2O plus C yields CO2 plus H. Is that A, 2112, B, 1221, C, 2114, or D, 17, 1, 10, 2.
Okay, and the numbers you're saying go in front, right? That's
yeah.
The coefficient. I think
yeah.
Color. Okay. Do I get paper? No.
No.
Okay, hold on. That one's a 1, so there's got to be a 1 in front of that. If there's a 2 in front of that, 2 washes of that, 2 washes. 4. Okay, so the answer is C, 2, 1, 1, 4. It helps if I have paper. If that's actually right, the H by itself.
It is.
If it's ionized, you need a little plus. Okay.
Okay, anyway. We'll put a plus six. Okay, that's correct. Now for your second question. In a right triangle with the legs as 3 and 4, find the hypotenuse X. Would it be A, X equals 6 inches, B, X equals 5 inches, C, X equals 7 inches, or D, X equals 25 inches?
Hopefully in the drawing, there'll be actual inches on the drawing.
Oh my god.
So I will assume that the 3 and 4 are inches. I'll just
yeah.
assume that they're not centimeters and I have to do the conversion, right?
Yeah,
I don't have to do that, right? 2.54 right. centimeters an inch. Okay, good.
Yeah.
So then let's see. Pythagorean's theory says the 2 legs squared added together equals the hypotenuse squared. So then 3 squared is 9, 4 squared is 16, 9 and 16 is 25. Then you take the square root of that, which is 5. So I will go with B, 5 inches.
That is correct. Now for your third question. Fill in the blank. I blank fast yesterday. Is that A, ran, B, run, C, rans, or D, runs?
Rans looks pretty good. I rans fast yesterday. let's see. I will have to go. English is not my strong suit. That's why I'm a science teacher. I will go with A, I ran fast yesterday.
And that is correct. Thank you for being on our show, and you really are smarter than a middle schooler.
Today, at least.
See you next week, Churchill.
Churchill shirts are being sold A and B lunch every Friday for $10. Summer volleyball is coming up, and get your flyer in the office. Do you want to be on El Camino's dance team? Well, for more information, go to the office for a flyer. Bye, Churchill. See you Monday.
Think about her when she says I do me, but a flood going through me. And when I see her dancing, wanna take a chance and getting a little closer and maybe get to know her. I know the pretty, pretty girl, always think about her when she says I do me, but a flood going through me. And when I see her dancing, wanna take a chance and getting a little closer.
Hello, Churchill. Welcome to our new episode of Student Council Corner. I'm Sean, your treasurer.
I'm Emily, your president.
I'm Carrie, your secretary.
And Kyle, your vice president. Anyways, so today we're having another carnival game. It's called Bottle Bowling. So remember to come on the stage and, Sean?
Form a single file line, please.
And give us your tickets.
And sorry for the late notice about the carnival. We've been a little busy this weekend.
Okay, and also, to remind you of our next Spirit Day, and it's on May 9th, and it's College Day, so represent your college, even though we're not in college yet.
Bye, Chad.